So this is a Hidden One's bureau. I expected some sort of hovel.
Some bureaus are. Others can be fitted with gold trim. Wherever space we settle, all that's important is that our occupancy remains a secret.
We certainly have that here. Have you found anything helpful?
Nothing hinting at Ali's whereabouts. However, Noor was in contact with someone named Beshi. A name I recognize as one of Ali's closest allies within the Rebel Collective. He's a dock worker at the Upper Harbor. See if he's in the area. He may have something to tell us about Ali's disappearance.
I have found something!
It seems Noor mapped out this very district. Marked the factory's area to the north.
What is there?
Rebel sympathizers. If Noor visited this area for any reason, it is worth following up on.
Understood.
These are not strong leads, but they are a start nonetheless. Fulav and I will see what more we can uncover.
Be careful.
Is there anything more you can tell me about the Sharia district? Why would it be of interest to Noor?
The people there are in quiet support of the rebels. Common folk, workers, merchants. Come to think of it, Noor did make mention of a new contact. A merchant. It may be this merchant dwells in Ashara, among the dying leather factory workers.
I will keep an eye out for a stall. Cast your gaze, Enkidu.
شمس جيد جامع المنصور مثلا
That may be Beshi rallying those men.
Side by side we stand. And should one man fall, it is the one beside him who picks him up. We have been cut down, divided. But here we remain. And so long as we draw breath, this fight will continue. So wet your blades. Pray to Allah for his guiding hand. For today, I see a great victory on the horizon.
Are you Bashi? I am with Nur. You knew him, yes?
I knew him. Last I saw, he was being chased from the city. Does he live?
Barely, but he is safe.
Stubborn bastard. What do I call you?
Basim.
Very well, Basim. Have you a blade other than that butter knife you carry? You may fancy yourself something bigger just now.
For what? Are you setting off to find Ali?
Not quite yet. These here are only half my men. The rest are being held at the harbor, further up the road.
There may be too few of us to wage an attack. If you want to save your men, our approach should be a cautious one. I will go, quietly. Have these men lie in wait and escort those we free.
Your kind all think the same way, but it is a sound plan.
Go, Enkidu.
Some music to soothe your spirits.
Mm-hmm. Which way?
No! Ah! I'm about to squash you, spider!
God have mercy on your soul. You!
Here! Got that coward! There! Wide open.
What's that thing?
Hold on!
Rip
kill you!
God have mercy on your soul.
Let the rebel come. We are always on
guard.
That's
odd.
Let's have
what?
What?
Devil's full of tricks!
Better keep my guard up.
longer can you hide, meat?
You're not breathing.
It was necessary.
Help! Over here!
Will it never cease? Help!
Awful timing. Yeah.
Someone, please help me.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Help! Please! Someone help me!
Yeah! Yeah.
The Runex gossip used to be all about the demons, but...
Thank you.
Get to the docks. Find Beshi.
Many thanks, friend.
That is the last. I must regroup with them.
ذهب لاصطياد العقارب فيما بعد. أخبرته أن يربي.
على أثر أفكار ابن قرة في علم الحيل مشان الإخوة موسى ألا يشاركوا المعلومات. وعلى أي حال
That's your face on the poster.
حول تطبيق الشدة وعزم الدوران على الأجسام الساكنة.
يعقل في هذه الأرجاء.
Calling backup.
I say it's the governor.
كأنك من سلالة حمقى.
أنت ما خطبك؟
You are a hound, Basil.
I am only doing my part. Together, we will see the end of what ails this city.
Look no further than Al-Ghul, the man only spoken of and never seen.
What can you tell me about him?
He takes enemies of the Caliphate and makes them dig in the desert. Prisoners, rebels, laborers. In search of what? I do not know. These men were captured with Ali weeks ago and were destined to perish beneath the sands.
Not Ali. He's been taken elsewhere. They marked and separated us. Ali was in another group. They wanted to question him about you and your friends.
Can you show me this marking?
What are you thinking?
Ali and Noor got close enough to Al-Ghul that he took notice. If we find Ali, he can lead us to Al-Ghul.
It is but one path. There may be another. I will go where these men were being sent to dig, and pose as a captive.
Are you mad?
Only stubborn. Here, take this.
What do I do with it?
It is a Hidma token. Those who understand its value will do what is in their power to help. I will send these men to regroup at the watermill on the northern outskirts. A rebel stronghold. You are welcome there.
Wafakak Allah.
Barak Allahu Fik.
My search for Ali continues. The Sharia district may provide some clues as to his whereabouts.
Yeah.
soldiers that vessels and their contents must be kept covered against flies and insects. You know who you are. Let not pestilence taint your wares and defile your product. Hearken, would-be travelers.
The Shurta are hard on my heels. I could use some respite.
Fear not. I'll turn their gaze. Sit! The Khalifa offers comfort. Our city's bane has met his end at the hands of the Shurta.
Mm-hmm.